Okay, flight 3 of the morning. See if I can get a better landing in on this flight.
High rates.
First one, I ran into the fence. The second one, which is the hot landing. See if I can do a better one this time. Oh, you know, I went downwind with that takeoff. Okay, here we go.
Six minutes and 44 seconds, 24.1 volts.
24.1, that's funny. I don't know if there's something wrong with this LiPo pack or what. Not the LiPo pack, the LiPo sensor, voltage sensor. I think it's all trimmed out now. It's tracking straight. No more trim needed. Sweet. But yeah, this is definitely a light 1400. It feels like a 1200 actually. It's definitely not a heavy flyer. There's definitely more wind up higher. The wind's coming out of the southwest now.
35 seconds, 15.5 volts.
Definitely a fun flyer.
minutes and 5 seconds, 15.2 volts.
Now the wind's coming out of the north, the northeast. Interesting.
Seconds, 15.1 volts. Gear down. Timer 1 elapsed.
Oh, it's getting beat up by the wind pretty good. Let's see. Let's try this again. Bring them back in from that way. So the wind seems to be going right that direction. Okay, that was a little better. Beautiful, everything's all trimmed out. I think we're good.